Hi guys, good evening and welcome back to BTV. I just quickly want to give you guys the updates coming from Edo State, precisely in Okun community. What I do not really understand is two things. First, there was a peace talk between Blackass and Mafat with other confraternity leaders just few weeks ago. So I was even thinking that this court group are going to use their head for the meantime, let them be peace in Edo State. But unfortunately, the peace talk did not go as they said. This party will say now this party, this other party will say now this party, no keep this issue. There was a massacre between the vigilante in this Okun community late last week here, which I posted on my WhatsApp status and my Telegram. I did not post it on my YouTube, but I was thinking, because according to the update I got, they say this is a community issue. You understand? As some say, not even Hausa people involved. But with the issue that took place today, it's clear that this issue is not community issue. It's a confraternity issue between two confraternity. Today, a member of a Mafat confraternity was brought down by Blackass confraternity in Okun community. They say in second power line in that particular community. So there's a viral voice note going on concerning this issue, where the vigilante were stating the area. And this guy is a member of a Mafia. It's like, I don't know that I didn't get this particular shop, but they brought him down inside the shop. Just imagine, youth are bringing down their self, all for what? For nothing, if I may say. You understand? Look at Shagamu, look at the massacre that happened there. Just look at the way youth are bringing down their self. Features leaders of tomorrow, all in the name of confraternity, they are bringing down. Future fathers of tomorrow, they are bringing down their self, all in the name of confraternity differences. So I will beg those who live in Edo State in this Okun community. You see, the other day, they shot small baba, because that man is always very active in terms of confraternity clash in Benin here. They even brought down his own son. You know, see, most of all these vigilantes, they still be member of one confraternity or the other. Maybe they are not doing revenge on the person that was brought down. We don't know the fact right now, the reason why they are bringing down these people. But I just want to update you guys, for you guys to know the path that has class for you to use your head if you reside in Benin. And if you are a member of a Mafat or Blackass, you have to be very, very careful, because it can happen in any location. And please, I'll go follow them, the role who run will live to say the story. They say that lazy man, the point where they will bring a man down. If you understand, you understand. You see, so I'll be posting this update on my WhatsApp status and also on my Telegram. Please, if you are not convinced with graphic videos or pictures, do not even go close to my Telegram. And I'm also promoting emotion. Or a movement, let me say so. Let's start educating our younger ones who are not member of court group at their early age. Because these days, we even see 12 years, they are member of court group already. So let's catch them young, educate them. If you are a member, as an elder brother, you are a member of a particular group, yes, use yourself as a good example to explain to your younger ones the danger of being a confraternity member. So please, let's try to encourage this movement, because this is our present generation. cortisone don't chop and enter. Only God that go help us for this particular regime when we do so. So see you guys on my next video. I'm MBTV. If you're just coming across my channel for the first time, please subscribe, like, share, and tell your friends about BTV. If you're already a fan here, thanks a lot. And God bless you.
Now the boy with the kiosk now for open. Now be this one. With the shoot for a side provision store, just now. At about 12:50 or 12:45, just now. For open community. 0064 Sira Charlie Ebose of Siloko Road to control. Control, permit to dialogue with director of operation. My director of operation, sir, we just got a call now in the open community that somebody has been shot dead now at about 12:50. Right now, was shot dead this afternoon, right now in the open community. And this boy was shot inside the store where it says provision. As I give this address, open areas is not cooler camp. Over.